The center of the galaxy is home to a very small number of stars that have survived at ultra-close distances to the active center of the Milky Way to have short-period orbits around the nucleus. There's one in particular that currently holds the position of second fastest, or second shortest orbital period, and which is much, much brighter than the smaller star in first place, which wasn't even discovered until 2012 and doesn't even appear in this clip. We featured S0-2 last year as being one of the big galactic events of 2018. Its 15-year orbit has it set to pass close in its periastron in the next few months, and should already be starting to show the increased gamma emission of getting close to the supermassive active galactic nucleus of the Milky Way. This passage is also supposed to offer some incredible tests of physics at extreme scales in space. Now, it's critical to remember that all of these things happened long ago, and it is just the light that is arriving here now. But the close passage of the S0-2 should increase that innermost gamma emission that we do see. It is expected to be visible with current telescopes and satellites. What is interesting is that it sort of has a sister. We know there are no large stars hiding near the center, but we cannot rule out more small ones. However, given the focus of study on this region, that possibility is dwindling, leaving the two shortest period stars as S0-2 and S0-102, with an orbit of only 11.5 years. It is interesting that their orbits are lobed in a dipolar arrangement with eccentricities expanding in opposite directions. Its next close approach is due in 2020. One has to wonder what those orbits look like today in such a chaotic environment, and wonder will have to suffice by default as that light still has tens of thousands of years before it tells that story. But one star is on approach now as far as we can see, its little sister in 2020. Hope you enjoyed the info. I'll see you in the morning. Be safe, everyone.